Hello again, everyone. This is Ralph Tycho with the Comfortably Zone Network, and this date in Chicago baseball history. 1945, at Braves Field in Boston, Cubs rally for the most runs in their post-1900 history when they blast the Braves 24-2. Phil Cavarretta, Don Johnson, and Stan Hack each score five times, tying a major league mark. What a day. Happy trails, everyone.